Hello everyone, my name is Ashish and I'm a new Photoshop artist. Talking about today's concept, this concept is inspired by Phaserunner's concept, Catching the Fairies. And I was highly inspired by this, so I tried recreating it and placing myself in it. So first of all, I placed in jungle image for the background and cropped out and placed in tree using pen tool for the depth effect. I also placed in butterfly catcher image into the background so it looks like he's catching the fairies. Then I added some grass on the tree. Then I also placed a jar on the grass where every magic will happen. I duplicated jar layer 3 times to make it transparent. Using color lookup, I changed the scene from day to night. I also added some glue to the background using linear dodge. Then I placed myself into the jar and added things on me. And I added some glue inside the jar to make it look more attractive. I also added some highlights on the surface, which makes it look like the surface is lit up by the jar's lighting. Then I added some glow and highlights on myself as well. And then I added some shadows and highlights on the jar and later on the tree as well. I also placed a mushroom over the surface and made some highlights into it. Then I painted some lighting below the tree layer to make the surrounding near the jar glow. For the butterflies, I used my older concepts flies and just placed them in the concept. You may check out that video to know how to make these flies. After placing the flies, I just placed them in the correct position and played with the glow. For the final effect, I placed some fire particles. I wasn't satisfied much with the result, so I spent 2 more hours offline improving the concept and giving it more depth, and this was how the result turned out to be. Thank you for watching this video. Do subscribe to my channel for more videos like this.